Africa. Hope you all have your breakfast. Whatever you eat, it should be healthy. Let me tell you something about healthy foods. Foods having carbohydrates, proteins, vitamins and minerals are called as healthy foods. Foods like rice, potato, etc. have carbohydrates that will give us energy for our daily activities. Fruits and vegetables have vitamins and minerals which are helpful for our normal growth and development. Milk, egg, pulses, etc. have proteins which are the building blocks of our body. We kids should drink 6 to 8 glasses of water every day. We should reduce junk foods like pizza, cake, etc. Then only we will get healthy body and mind. Thank you.